One continues with a refreshing surge. The Los Angeles Lakers have a lofty series lead with 3 wins. Will overconfidence be their undoing, or will their passion and determination help them prevail against the Utah Jazz? Will there be an upset in round one? It's all coming up next.
2K Sports is proud to present to you Game 5 of this first round Western Conference matchup. This is Kevin Harlan, and we've got Steve Smith and Greg Anthony at the table with me. And the fourth member of our crew, David Aldridge, our sideline reporter. The starters for the Utah Jazz, they've got Achiuwa, and it's Morgan in at the two. And for Los Angeles, Jaden McDaniels is out there with Miles Bridges. Then there's Kahn. And there's Davis, and it's Reeves in at the shooting guard position. You look at the Lakers. They have a chance to end things right here, Greg, on their floor. We're up 3-1. What's their mindset? You've been here before. What's their mindset coming into this one?
Well, I think this is where they expected to be when the series began, and they have their eyes on a much bigger prize down the road. So the last thing they want to do is drop this one and prolong this thing. I think they will probably have more intensity tonight than we've seen through the first 4 games.
And as you always say, just take care of business.
Yes, sir.
Davis sets a screen and stolen by Achiuwa. Ahead, jumps up, the dunk by Achiuwa.
He takes advantage of them in every way possible.
And Greg, he lures them into a trap on the steal, and then bang, straight to the bucket.
Great activity at both ends. Great teamwork as well.
They grab their own miss, and it's Davis missing.
Offensively, that's how you want to end the possession, except for the result.
Here's Dean. The shot from the low post is good.
Yeah, going hard to the rack, making a statement here early on.
Well, this is his game. Be proactive offensively. Put the defense back on his heels.
Lakers shooting their first free throws of the game. Free throw good, MP.
When you think of MP, his natural leadership and impressive work ethic jump out at you. It's why he's so respected. I'll tell you, he doesn't give points away. Excellent job from the line.
Horton Tucker with it. He's guarded by Davis. Pass to Achiuwa. Here's Horton Tucker. 3-pointers off the mark. And here's Bridges. They'll bring it up for the Lakers. Saturday was a great victory for them.
Yeah, they were able to maintain focus in a hostile environment, and that led to taking shots that made sense.
Rarely frazzled. They play with a pretty even temperature, in my opinion, throughout this entire game.
MP, no good. Jazz have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Dean passes to Horton Tucker. Passes it to Hendricks. With the hook shot. Here's Achiuwa. And it's Anthony Davis with the rebound.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
MP, no good.
They are 0 for the game thus far. 0 of 4 here, still looking for their first win.
Horton Tucker, the pass to Morgan. The shot goes in. First shot, first basket.
Talen Horton Tucker doing a nice job of finding his teammates. They are loving it.
The Lakers have gone 0 of 4, missing their first 4 field goals here. And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. Here's Reeves on the wing. MP, 4 on the clock. Really left alone that team. MP's got 5 points so far.
That breaks their string of misses. Now 1 for 5. You can feel their sense of relief.
Here's Morgan. Horton Tucker and the layup falls.
Doing work inside. Nice finish by Taylor Horton Tucker.
Cobb passes to Reeves, and the official signaled the backcourt violation. Not very careful there. Here's Horton Tucker. The pass to Dean. Latrae. Reeves with the rebound.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
The poise that MP has shown in his entire playing career, it allows him to finish plays like that.
Here's Horton Tucker, covered by MP. Hendricks, no good, shot missing. Bridges with some nice defense. MP passes to Davis. A miss that time would have put him up. Utah's gone 0 of 2 from deep here. Pass to Hendricks. Now, here's Achiuwa. Horton Tucker with it. Another miss by Utah. Ball stolen. Pass to Morgan. Back to Horton Tucker. That one dropped for his second bucket. Mark him 2 for 4.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
Here's Reeves. Hopping on the board. Shoots a fader. It's hauled in by Achiuwa.
Hard to create space in that mid-range area. He would have been better passing that off.
Morgan the pass to Achiuwa. Now Horton Tucker. Over Cobb. Horton Tucker's shot is off. Down low and stolen by Achiuwa. Here we go, one-on-one. Here's Dean. And rejection by McDaniel. And it's out of bounds. Utah able to retain possession here. Horton Tucker with it. MP's there.
You know what, though? They keep calling his number despite the difficult quarter he's had.
Loads it up for Davis. And a good offensive board. And he gets the bucket.
It took him a while, but he finally gets one to fall.
Here's Horton Tucker. Like the illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
Hey, guys, point of emphasis for the league is to really crack down on illegal screens.
Yes, the last few years, the rules changes have tended to benefit the offenses. This evens things out a bit.
The Lakers trade. MP outside.
Utah foul. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
Into the lane. Passes to McDaniels. 4 on the shot clock. From the top of the key.
How about the stellar defense from Horton Tucker? Good at distracting shooters.
And right from the start, Kevin, they've been pounding the glass. Most of those 50-50 balls also going their way.
Here's Hendricks, and Davis sends it back. Inside, and Davis throws it down hard.
Oh, my. See, you can't do that without great athleticism. And that's one thing AD brings to the party.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Jams.
Together for your Lakers. Put your hands together for the Lakers. Breakers.
Utah trailing here. Horton Tucker with it, and the foul called on MP. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
Hendricks passes to Achiuwa. Here's Horton Tucker, covered by MP.
Excellent defense by Anthony Davis. He does not disappoint. Big time play from AD.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
MP outside. And there's the pass to McDaniels. Here is Davis, covered by Achiuwa. Who's back up? In deep. Davis drops it in. Davis has got the game tied up here for Los Angeles.
Tough to keep Anthony Davis off the glass. His length is definitely elite.
Horton Tucker, the pass to Dean. Fires the three. Lakers with the rebound.
And for his offense, this has just been a brutal period.
Here's Reeves. Hasn't made one yet. Outside, Davis shoots over Achiuwa. It doesn't go in. He's 3 for 9 now and frustrated. Here's Morgan. And it's McDaniels with the rebound. The Lakers shooting 33% here in the first quarter. Here's Cobb. No good. That puts him at 2 for 6. Utah's gone 1 of 5 from downtown in the first quarter. Points out there have been hard to come by. Dean passes to Hendricks. Crosses over, and the rejection by MP. Here's McDaniels. They get it back. Here's Davis. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Davis has got 8 points. And taking a quick look here, guys, at the hustle speeds for the Lakers.
Well, it's tough to score when you're getting stuffed on every attempt. Great job getting the hands up so far, making life difficult on shooters.
And yeah, how about this team also fouling up their shots, getting those offensive boards, also a key for their success.
Here's Dean. The quick look, no good that time.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
You know, to me, this is when you want to focus on creating for others. Give someone else a chance. It's called a teammate.
Jazz trail by 4. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively.
For sure.
Utah calls timeout.
And that's it.
Make good substitution here for the Lakers. Vanderbilt's checked in for Bridges. Dort comes in for McDaniels. Christie's checked in for... Bridges here for the Lakers. Williams is checked in for Davis. And MP subbed in for Christie. Outside, Levine. To the paint. Whoops, they pick off the pass. Bane against MP.
Team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy, and theirs has been terrific here in the first quarter.
And Desmond Bane with the three. And that makes it a tie ball game.
Impressive accuracy of Desmond Bane. He has put in the work to be a reliable three-point option.
And MP throws it down.
Dunks aren't always for the big fella.
A serious power move from the point.
Forget just landing in. He wanted to make a statement.
Levine feeling it out a bit. Pass to Hendricks. 6 on the shot clock. Lopez passes to Hendricks. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. And here's MP. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles.
35 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Missed inside.
It's amazing. All night, he's been out of sync on the offensive end, yet they continue to lead.
So they take the lead. Hendricks has got 8 points.
Locating the open man, Levine not just looking for his shot, even though he's an excellent scorer.
And a wide open look for MP. And too long on the shot.
Ooh, the defense gets away with a late rotation. That's a shot he normally makes.
From deep. And the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for him. A good close contest so far as we finish the first quarter.
23. The Jazz. 24.
So glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at Game 5. What do you guys think about the Jazz here in this one?
Just stretching out the floor in that first. They had the defense scrambling.
Reason why, excellent spacing. They may not stay this hot all game, but hard to bet against them.
On the floor for Utah, getting going here in the second quarter. Levine is out there with Desmond Bane. Then it's Brook Lopez. Then there's Person. And it's Dean in at the three. And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Alderman.
Hey, guys. MP in the last time out against Utah was all business. He dropped in 38 points, and he did most of that damage in two places, at the foul line and behind the arc. The numbers he put up were really impressive. He's somebody everybody loves watching. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, David. Greg, it was obvious. He was having a lot of fun out there. Tremendous victory.
I'll tell you, he may have been enjoying himself, but whoever was matched up against him certainly wasn't.
What I like is they just kept calling his number. Sometimes we see coaches go away from what's working, and we wonder why.
Here's Williams, and it's slammed in by Williams.
Yeah, hard trying to keep Williams off the boards. He makes it a mission to keep possessions alive.
We play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. Bane kicks to Lopez. Lopez a screen. Levine dishes to Lopez. Kick out to Levine. And a wide open look for Bane. And that comes off the assist by Levine. Bane's got his second bucket of the night.
Just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
To the middle. Here's MP. Dort left side. Drills it from outside. Dort's got it all tied up now for the Lakers.
What vision from MP.
Bean passes to Dean. To the inside. Bane with the bucket. Bane's got 5 points now this quarter.
You can't give him any daylight or he will do just that.
MP against Bane. Cobb passes to Dort. Lakers passing it around. MP rattling the rim.
Well, Dort makes the smart play there. He spots a wide open shooter and just gets him the ball.
And Utah has possession. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Levine kicks to Bane. Off target from 3-point range.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Kicks it out to MP. To the left wing. Six to shoot. Here comes MP. And MP throws it down.
All he needed was a little daylight. It is all MP right now.
Levine against Russell. Here's Bane. That's good, and it's Levine with the assist. Levine's got 3 assists now in this one. L.A. has gone 1-2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Outside, Dort fires for three, and another three for the Lakers.
And the three-point shot wasn't always there for Dort, but he's put in a ton of work on it.
Levine against Russell. Outside, Bane.
Defense!
count.
Doesn't register as a block, but he did everything he wanted defending that shot.
You know what he did? He timed it well and did a good job of contesting without committing the foul.
Outside, Williams. Inside.
Wow, that's a really nice job from MP to invite the contact and then get to the line.
The Lakers have been successful on three of their four free throw attempts up to this point. He misses the free throw. Some changes for the Lakers. Bridges comes in for Vanderbilt. And it's Austin Reeves in for Dort. And the second free throw, good.
As we've gotten closer to halftime, their style has become more and more physical.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Passes it to Dean. A three ball. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
You like that he's still attacking, but the results tonight just haven't been there.
Out to Russell. MP outside. Back to Russell. Pass to MP. Fader on the way. That shot missing.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You can ill afford to give a guy like him that good look.
THT putting that vertical to good use.
And so MP will bring it up for the Lakers. Outside Williams. Now the pass to Reeves. On the wing, Bridges. Down low. There's MP. And blocked. That one goes careening off the glass. To the right side. Pass to Dean. And Lopez has it in the corner. Dean, he's guarded by Williams. Back to Lopez for three. Bridges with the board. Bridges got his sixth rebound on the night. There's MP, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Lakers shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight, and he makes the first.
And just doing a much better job of getting to the line this quarter than he did in the first.
Davis has checked in for the Lakers. McDaniels comes in for Russell, and Utah with a change here, too. Persons checked in for Brook Lopez. Jazz trail by four. Now, Horton Tucker. 6 points for him. Passes it to Person. The three. And Davis pulls it down. For Los Angeles, they've gotten just over 50% of their shots to drop here in the second quarter. They're 5 for 9. MP finds McDaniel. To the paint. And that one's good by Davis. Davis has got the lead up to 6 now for the Lakers.
Business-like focus. AD presents a big target on the roll. Bucket.
Horton Tucker with it. Pass to Person. Back to Horton Tucker. The Jazz working the ball around now. Just trying to shoot. Here's Dean. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. MP's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Bridges, and it's slammed in by Bridges.
Just rising up with purpose. Allow Bridges to get this kind of positioning. He is going to hammer it home.
Jazz trail by 8. Here's Horton Tucker. The pass to Person.
Oh, great defense there. Anticipated the play and got there first.
Russell has checked in for the Lakers. Getting it done for the Lakers. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. We'll get right back to the action when we return.
And Game 5, a blowout so far, a big hole to climb out of for the Utah Jazz.
What stands out to me is how they're getting outworked, especially on the glass. No physicality whatsoever. This is where your fans start to feel let down, when you appear like you don't care.
And the truth is, they do care. They're just playing like they don't. Seeing how things are shaking down for the Lakers. They continue to press the advantage, a big halftime lead. They are in control.
The series playing out in their favor, and so far, they've been the better team.
They're playing with a lot of confidence right now. It's hard to see them slowing down.
That's for sure. They have the momentum. And that concludes halftime. Now time to send it over to Kevin Harlan as the game's about to resume.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. So it's Utah now. They trail by 16. Bridges out there with McDaniels. Then it's MP. Then it's Anthony Davis. And it's Reeves in at the shooting guard. That's the group starting the second half for Darvin Ham. Hendricks can't get it to go.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
MP finds McDaniel. Good, and the assist goes to MP. Cobb's got his third assist on the night. Dean, McDaniel's defending. The middle. Achiuwa, no good. Lakers leading by 18. MP left side. And Davis now top of the key. And he gets the whistle for the 3-second call. And that kind of stifling effort on defense needs another look.
And this is postseason play at its finest, refusing to give up shots here in the playoffs.
Jazz trail by 18. Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Horton Tucker's shot is off.
And they start the second half with three straight misses.
The try by MP. Yes, that goes in. Cobb's got 19 points.
And they're getting points. They're getting stops. And this is how they'd like to play all the time.
Yes, when it's going good, it feels easy. These are the nights you relish, but they're tough to replicate. Terrific game plan coming out of halftime. A perfect 3-for-3 from the field.
Jazz have gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. Here's Horton Tucker, covered by MP. Now, Horton Tucker. He's got 6 on the clock. Here's Achiuwa, and they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Lakers leading by 22. Here's Reeves. Kicks to Davis. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to be on Precious Achiuwa.
Strong move by AD. You see why he's been averaging 7 to 8 free throws a game over the past few seasons.
And both free throws good for Davis.
You know, there's so many things AD can do on the floor to help your team win.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Morgan the pass to Horton Tucker. To end the run, gets it to go from beyond the arc. Horton Tucker's got 9.
If Taylor Horton Tucker's three-point shot is falling, it will make him truly dangerous.
Bounce pass from Bridges. Davis kicks to McDaniel. Here's Cobb. That's tipped. They recover it. And that one's good by Davis.
Firing on all cylinders here in the third. Only one miss in 5 attempts.
And the Jazz call time here. Jazz have gotten just one of their first 4 shots to fall since coming out of the locker room at the break. Here's Morgan. Pass to Achiuwa. Here's Hendricks. There's the pick. Back to Achiuwa. It's stolen by Davis. MP outside. Hendricks pulls it in. Utah shooting just 35%. They've got to get better looks. Up top, Horton Tucker, covered by MP. Pass to Achiuwa. And here we go, fast break, MP's got it. And it's slammed in by Bridges.
And his competitiveness showing through, that's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Dean, McDaniels defending. Pass to Morgan. A fader. Rebound the Lakers. Davis has got 15 rebounds here tonight. The drive by MP. And that one falls, coming off of Davis's feed. That's 23 points for MP. Dean. McDaniels defending. There's the pass to Horton Tucker. Sinks the 15-footer. Horton Tucker's got 5 points now this quarter.
Taylor Horton Tucker falling in love with the mid-range jumper.
Davis sets a screen. The drive by MP. Pass to McDaniels. Down low. And Davis throws it down.
Anthony Davis' teammates are looking to get him involved. He is on fire right now.
Jazz have gone 2 of 6 from the field here in the third. Here's Morgan. Horton Tucker with it. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a 3-point play chance here for him.
And you know what? He's shaking off the cold shooting performance from the first half.
Robert Williams is checked in for McDaniels.
Horton Tucker is a scorer, someone that tries to give his team a jolt of energy.
Passes it to Bridges. Second shot opportunity. He lays it in. Bridges has got 13.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Attacking the defense with the pass. Don't need to be a hero.
And so MP will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. On the wing, Davis, from about 19 feet. Utah with the rebound. Morgan the pass to Horton Tucker. Pass to Achiuwa. And he makes that one.
That's nice work stopping short of the rim. Just laying it over the top.
MP looking around. Davis setting the pick for Bridges. Dishes it to Davis. Kicks it out to MP. Just three to shoot. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Right idea, but just too much heat on him defensively, even with the fadeaway.
Dean, defended by Bridges. Dean passes to Hendricks. The Jazz need to get off a shot here. And Davis sends it back.
Putting that 7'6" wingspan to use, AD continues to climb the all-time blocks list.
Zach LaVine's checked in for the Jazz. Here's Reeves. Dives to the hoop. Oh! And that one is hammered home.
That's a facial. That's up right there. This guy is always bringing the noise.
Is there anybody, Greg, in the game that enjoys attacking the basket more?
Only him.
Yeah. Now, Horton Tucker. He's got 14. And the pass to Hendricks. Chua with it, and denied. He sends it right off the glass. Here's Davis. Here's Reeves. Kicks it out to MP. Bridges outside. Good, and the assist goes to MP. Cobb's got 5 assists tonight. And guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for the Lakers.
What I love, and the coaching staff has to love, is the defense. They've really brought the energy with all these blocks we've seen in this one.
That's been all night long. And also dominating the offensive boards, and that's been winning them a lot of extra looks at the hoop.
MP, no good.
I'm not sure the defense affected that shot. That was just a blown gimme.
Here's Horton Tucker. Covered by MP. Lets it go from 11. Anthony Davis grabs the miss. Los Angeles has gone 5-9 when they put up the three-point shot tonight. Now, here's MP. 23 points in the game. Bridges inside. Back to MP. And now Utah, fast break. Here's Morgan. Nails the corner three. Morgan's got his third bucket of the night.
That's beautiful vision from Talen Horton Tucker. Nice.
Now, here's MP. Defended by Horton Tucker. MP inside. Here's Reeves. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Reeves has got 7 points.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead. Calling on the right guys at the right time.
The reason why they stayed aggressive, and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
And the Jazz call time here. Substitution here for the Lakers. Vanderbilt's checked in for Williams. Dort comes in for Miles Bridges. Christie's checked in for Austin Reeves. And D'Angelo Russell subbed in for Cobb. Jazz shooting has been a little ragged, just 38% from the field. And so in the game for the Jazz, Brooke Lopez is out there at person. Then it's Zach LaVine. Then there's Desmond Bain. And it's Dean in at the three.
First team foul.
Defended by Dort. just four to shoot. Lopez, a screen on Dort, and he's good on the three ball.
Woo! He got a clean look, and he makes the defense pay for disrespecting him.
Payne against MP. There's Russell with the three. That one misses. And so it's Payne who brings up the ball for Utah. Jacks up a three. A shot that time, not on target. Lakers leading by 22. On the wing, MP. Wow, drew the contact, and that three almost went in. So he'll go to the line for three free throws. It's going to be on Desmond Bain. And he's good on the first of three.
Three shots.
And he sinks the second.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
And he makes all three. So it's Utah now. Bain kicks to Lopez. Nice ball movement by Utah. Oh, and he pucks it off the glass. Wow. Here's Vanderbilt. Rebound, Utah. Pass to Dean. There's Lopez with the three. It's rebounded by Kahn. LA's gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. 6 of 13. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Giving his all on that play. MP working hard to win the whistle.
The first free throw is good. So he gets them both. Utah's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Levine finds Bain, shoots over Cobb, and there's Bain. That's good on the assist by Levine. And 12 points for Desmond Bain. Here's Los Angeles now. MP outside. And here is Vanderbilt. It's not going to go for him. Nice D from Levine.
Trying to finish out the game strong. You have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
Passes it to Bain. Back to Levine. Clock at six. Lopez outside. Here's Dean. Rebounded by the Lakers. And pushing it up. Here's Los Angeles. And it's slammed in by Williams.
Yeah, something that Williams does so well, as soon as he has inside position, he just goes for the finish.
And the foul called on MP. That will get him his fourth foul of the game.
This could be a problem. That's his fourth foul with plenty of basketball left to play.
And the Lakers making a change here. Reeves is checked in. And Utah with a change here, too. Achua's checked in. Here's Bain. Rebound by Williams. Williams has got six rebounds in the game. Russell kicks to Cobb. Pass to Reeves. Good, and it's MP picking up the assist.
Nice pass from MP. These are the types of winning plays you love to see.
Jazz have gone 2 of 7 from the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Bean passes to Bain. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
I love the confidence of Desmond Bane, in which he plays with. Not afraid of contact, plays right through it.
Dort, he's checked in for the Lakers. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. The pass to Vanderbilt. And here's MP for three. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Levine against Russell. Achiuwa with it. Pass to Lopez. Five to shoot. Out left to the wing. Here's Dean. Another miss by Utah. And so, MV will bring it up for the Lakers. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. He dishes it to Williams. Russell looking around. It's hauled in by Achiuwa. Achiuwa's got his sixth rebound on the night. Levine kicks to Bane. No good from outside.
Not in rhythm. He had the two triples in the first half. None so far in the second.
Passes to Russell. Shoots. The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
Just superb at reading where misses are going. Williams has a fantastic feel for when to go for that putback.
Russell against Levine. Feeds it to Lopez. To the paint. Bane, no good. And here's Los Angeles. They're on a 15-5 run. Russell with it. Now defended by Levine.
And we have seen Lopez really improve his shot blocking. Adept at using that length to alter shots.
They double him with Russell. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And now in transition, here's Williams. Here we go.
Yes. You got to keep pace with Williams in transition. He's so good at just outworking everybody on the floor.
Utah has gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Achiuwa in the corner. That's good, and it's Levine with the assist. Levine's got 6 assists in the game. And here is Los Angeles now. MP outside. To the inside, and the dunk by Kyrie.
MP is the kind of player that will do whatever his team asks of him, and he's doing it tonight by scoring.
Bane against MP. Pass to Levine. The 11-footer, a rebound by the Lakers. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. Free throw drops in for Kyrie. Jonathan Isaac is checked in for Dort. And Cobb drops both of them. Here's Horton Tucker. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Morgan the pass to Horton Tucker. And stolen by MP. Spins. Russell converts after the nice spin.
And an active competitor. Russell won't go down without fighting, especially around the rim.
Horton Tucker, the pass to Achiuwa. And Utah turns it over again. Okay. L.A. has gone 2-3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Now the pass to Vanderbilt. Outside, Russell. Inside. Pass to Vanderbilt. Let's it go with a three. Good, and the assist goes to MP. MP's got 9 assists in the game. Great passing. Passes it to Hendricks. Jazz passing it around. And that time, also a missed shot. For Los Angeles, they've gone 8-14 from the floor here in the fourth quarter. Rebounded by the Jazz. And he's going up for the alley-oop. An embedded alley-oop jam.
Chemistry at its best. An unreal alley-oop.
Now, though, you're right. The pass, the catch, the dunk. All of it perfect. MP dishes to Williams. Pass to MP. Lets it go from deep. Rebounded by the Jazz. Achua's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. The shot's good from Horton Tucker. Horton Tucker's got 10 points in just the second half.
Defense does all they can to stop Taylor Horton Tucker inside. He scores it anyway.
Vanderbilt setting the pick for Cobb. And there's the pass to Vanderbilt. Russell dishes to Cobb. And they double up MP. Clock at 4 to the paint. And they're pushing it up. And stolen by Russell. MP right side. Pass to Williams. Isaac left side. Kicks it out to MP. Good on the three-point shot. MP's got 38 points.
Yeah, that's 2 straight three-pointers they've allowed.
Isaac with the steal. And now Isaac running the floor all by himself. No good on that one. Utah's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only 1 of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket.
Defensively, it's hard to account for everything. They gambled off him, and it worked.
Here's Vanderbilt. Back to Isaac. 5 on the clock. Cobb kicks to Isaac. No good with the triple.
There was a mix-up defensively. Left him all alone. He just couldn't hit it. Excellent timing on that play and a wonderful pass.
And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. Cobb passes to Williams. There's the dish to Russell. The rebound by Morgan. Jazz shooting about 40% here in the fourth quarter.
And guys, just really impressed. They made big plays when it counted, and that's why it's going to be on to the next round for the Lakers.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less whatever they wanted.
And I clearly think they showed to be the better team over the course of the series.
Hey, anytime you can... into the next round. We'll see if they can keep this same sort of competitive attitude as the stakes get higher. The competition also gets tougher.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for MP.
Woo, he put on a clinic tonight. Terrific vision, sees the whole floor, and he hits guys in their spots with pinpoint dimes.
And they do it. They'll move on to round 2. They had control the whole series, and they are just rolling now, winning round 1, 4-1.
And they are going to be tough to beat, Kevin. A few days rest afforded by taking this one in 5. Round 2 should be exciting as well.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.